In this video, we will learn how to view archived stories on Facebook. So let's begin.
To view the archived stories on Facebook, the process is same for Android as well as iOS devices. So you don't need to worry if you're on Android. So first, make sure that you are connected with the internet. And after that, simply go and open your Facebook app. So here we go. So once you are in your Facebook app, what you need to do is simply go and tap on these three lines at the right bottom corner. Here we go. Now tap on view your profile. Once you are on your profile, simply go and tap on these three dots next to your add story. Tap on this one. Now at the top, at the second option, you can see story archive. Tap on story archive. And in the story archive, you will be able to see all of your story archives on Facebook. So hope it has helped you in viewing your story archive on iPhone as well as Android. But before you go, please like, subscribe and share.